Watanabe.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack plan.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for me? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? Huh. What should I cook?
What's the next mission now? A fresh start. All right.
Job again. Guess I can stop by just for a minute.
Oh,
missed another call from Doc.
I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc.
Oh shit.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
You've been been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it.
Oh shit.
Ready?
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test.
Oh shit.
So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. You both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was the... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Oh shit.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Yeah, locked. Was it locked? What the fuck? Hold on, hold the phone. Fuck. Oh. I fucking hate these things. I honestly do not know this one. Gotta be a way around this. I have no idea how to do this one. Wait a minute. Five, four, hold on. Think I got it. Maybe. I got it! Let's get it! That took forever, but I got it.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time? Did it. Next step, neural interface.
It's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
You're changing the world.
MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
What's that?
Oh, I didn't mean to leave. No! Ugh. Damn it. Well, I guess we won't know what it is unless I can go back inside. No! Can I go back?
Hey, sorry I missed your call. Are you still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... yeah, we should talk over dinner.
The offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. Alright, dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up.
And let me go back in
for a while until she calls.
Hold on. Hold on, I really wanna know what the fuck Peter meant to do and to say. Alright, let me see. Alright. Now what the fuck was I supposed to do? Come on, there's nothing here.
Wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter. I can't believe I've never tried that.
Parker, we've been focused on limb replacement, connecting nerves at severed extremities, replicating the function of lost appendages. But what if instead we gave people something they've never seen? Something straight from the mind. Unchain all of us from the bodies we've been born with, and instead unleash the awesome power of our minds. Damn it! Why do I keep repeating the same mistake over and over? Norman Osborn cannot be trusted. In matters large and small, if Norman has the chance to profit off another man's loss, he'll take it. It's infuriating. Someday I'll turn the tables. I'll teach Norman what it is to feel helpless and small.
Doc must have more history with Norman than he shared.
I guess there's nothing for me to do. Never mind. Alright, another mission to upload.